What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, you know, back to NASCAR track. My car looking terrible. Terrible, as Charles Barkley would say. Finish voice, of course, 22-8 in the bank. Back over. Alright. We about to do one more race. I'm gonna go do a race that I've done already, and I'll get back with y'all when we got some more cash. Alright. We back up outside the dealership. I came up on some more cash. We got 134K to work with. Let's see what we can do. Go with the Stang. Not really interested though. Could go with this. But I honestly don't want to spend that much because, you know, still got a beef to join out. So Lancer Evo, we got this GTR Skyline right here. We could do this Skyline. We could do a Challenger. You know what? Let's go with the RX-7 because it's cheap. It's got a ton. It's got a ton of opportunities. A ton of opportunities for upgrades. And we only spent 50 something K. So we got about $80,000 to play with on this car. So there's a lot we can do with this.
Hey, look at your new
what?
Ooh, baby.
We gotta get this thing up to at least 200. Smart there with that. Okay, well that doesn't leave us with much. Only two for that. Okay, 196. I'm cool with that. Body. Really don't have much. If it's nothing that I really won't like, I won't even really. Yeah. Rocket bunny me up, please, and thank you. I don't really like the front canard. We'll get to the wheels later. I do like that. Diffuser, license plate, rear bumper, what we got. Do like that. The lights are already blacked out. We don't need to do that. Rear fenders, what we got. All we got left are the wheels and the lights. I mean the wings and the mirrors and the wheels. First off, before I do that, let's paint. Jeez, we lacking on cash. Well, we cut it very, very close, but I think we should be good. The paint don't cost nothing. I say we wipe this joint out. Hold up. Why does that have to go? Wait. Oh. do like that. Alright. Wheels. Okay, well, I guess not. These are the ones that we got, and we are broke as a joke right now, and it is at the perfect time. We got everything that we need. Night, because that's what the time of the mission is on. This much underperforming.
You here?
Yeah. Figure it was time to see what this thing can do.
Wasn't that your dad's car? Lucas okay with that?
It's as much my car as his. Dream Killers are gonna raise their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well, and the league has to give us a shot. No pressure.
Take it from here.
All high-speed units, street race in progress in Edgewood Valley heading east towards Raceway.
All right, I'm on it, Control. Shaw responding. Copy, Control. Heading to Edgewood Valley.
Got it.
Copy, Control.
Don't stop pushing. Sounds like we're gonna have company.
We'll be right back.
The battle intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
Oh.
What happened last night was clearly a setup. An attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Winning what, cuz?
Gotta say it's a little sticky in the low gears. But once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should have told you.
Damn straight you should have told me. You had no right to do this, Anna. No right. I'll leave.
No. You know he was my papi too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
Real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel.
Oh.
We're drivers! Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt.
Need a hand with this?
Dale. Take two if you got them. We're gonna need some parts.
Bobby's Camaro's still kind of a mess. Hit me up when you got that grill.
World collide. Do a race in a day or story mode mission if one is available. It should be. We still haven't seen this thing out. There he goes.
There's a place on the coast. Scrappers down there do business trading rare parts. Now, I just know they got a grill for a 67 Camaro. Only trouble is, I can't get them to sell. Think you could go down there?
I can try, boss. No guarantee. We've been leaving my buddy over there hanging, but I enjoy the regular story mission. Let's first go, okay, we're gonna go down there. We'll drive down there, unlock that safe house, and then in the next episode, we'll do the
complete my case?
No problem.
Thanks. Oh, you should know, these guys don't like using roads. So I tuned a car and sent it down there. just in case you need it.
Lucas spoke to you about a grill for a classic Camaro. I told him he's been out the game too long. And I'm selective about who I do business with.
No way I can change your mind?
Sure. Gotta beat me first.
Got your protein shake. You're in a Subaru Impreza.
Let's hope you got more to offer than that washed up mechanic.
Just playing cat and mouse. All right.
It's not his fault. I told him to leave.
You what? Why?
Like the man said, I'm selective about who I do business with.
And you are?
The person you were really trying to impress. Your grill is on its way to Rivera's garage.
Who told you I was staying there?
That app on your phone isn't just a cop scanner. Well, not for me anyway.
You hacked it?
I made it. I'll find you when I need you.